It's a sporting weekend for the Duke of Edinburgh, too. At Badminton Cricket Club, he captains a side against the Duke of Beaufort's 11 in aid of the National Playing Fields Association. That one's gone to the boundary. The Duke of Edinburgh believes in hitting hard. Pat Smythe is among the spectators. The Duke's out for 22, bowled by Tom Goddard of Gloucester and England. Not a bad score when you consider that these are all first-class cricketers. But then the Duke is no mere patron of sport. He's a sport.